Katy Perry here, and welcome to Logitech's Rock the Schools.
Yeah, and we're here for Rock the Schools. Now, if you're not aware what this is, it's a great initiative that gives school students some information about the music industry, what it involves, how to break into it, and it's a bit of a rock tour. Like, this whole tour goes around Australia, goes to 90 schools, 70,000 students.
Holy crap, that's a whole lot of crazy screaming kids.
Rock the schools.
Logitech Rock the Schools is fantastic because this gives kids a chance to see right at the ground level when they're still at school all of the different aspects of the music industry, and there's plenty to do here. If you don't want to be a performer or you think you haven't got that kind of talent, you're definitely going to have a talent for something else. So I really value the education I had, but I also value the fact that we've got Rock the Schools.
Well, we learnt how to rig lights, set them all up so that we can do them all, and we're learning about the sound at the moment.
Yeah, and then there's the whole other side of band management and setting up a band.
Well, showing how to use the recording desk, that was pretty good.
After seeing that presentation on aims, I'm going to look towards a career in the music industry now.
If you can get the opportunity to get Rock the Schools into your school, it's the best thing that you can do for kids.